Howdy, listeners. Thanks for tuning in to the Snowy's Camping Show. You're here with Ben and Lauren.
Yes, I'm very excited to be here.
Very excited.
Very excited.
Hey, what's the camping show about? We are here to talk about what you guys want us to talk about, right?
Absolutely.
So we want to hear from you the topics you want us to just sit here and gas bag about and impart our knowledge.
That's right. Like, we've both worked at Snowy's for a little while. You've been here for way longer than me, but dealing with customers day in and day out, we know what your common questions are. So we're hoping to sort of address those in a bit more detail in this sort of setting. But we also want to share the tips and tricks that we get from you guys, talk about amazing places, adventures that people have gone on, getting the hot tip on the best places to go.
Yep. How to's, where to go's.
Hot tips, you want. DIYs, yep. Anything you want.
We're kicking off with a few common questions that we've had in the past just to get the ball rolling, but we're really hoping you guys get interact with us and let us know. But a bit of background on us, I suppose. I'm a participator in most things but master of none. Mm. When it comes to camping, I've got something to say on most topics. Not to say I'm always going to be right, but I certainly have something to say and some ideas to impart.
Yeah.
But I started off camping as a scout when I was young, lots of camping, hiking, that sort of thing. Did a fair bit with my family. I've now got a family of four, so two young girls and my wife. Tend to go camping. I probably drive my wife a bit nuts with my obsessive compulsive disorder around, well, not really a disorder, just around my obsession of packing the car light and packing it properly and repacking it because I didn't get it right the first time. Long story, won't go into it now.
Yeah.
But that's a bit of background on me. How about you? I think you've recently bought a van, right?
We
and you
have,
are going to
yes.
fit it out. So there's going to be a lot of topics in my mind that I'm going to ask you about.
Absolutely. So, yeah, we've got a Mercedes Sprinter, so we're really looking forward to kitting that out. Sometimes we go away just the two of us, but we also have four kids and often we're going to be going away with the six of us. So trying to get a setup together that will meet both of those boxes without being excessive or not quite enough in either case. So that's going to be really exciting. We're going to be working on the full 12-volt power system inside the vehicle and
solar
and batteries and all that sort of stuff, which is a really big topic that we'll obviously be delving into.
Vehicle weights,
tire pressures, your camp kitchen, all the things that you do or don't need, your essentials.
Keeping the kids happy.
Yeah, absolutely. And another thing also, I don't know about you, but working in this industry for a fair while now, so exciting when you hear about new products that are coming up or updates on existing products and things like that. So we're going to try and keep you guys abreast of those sorts of things, talk about the things that excite us. And make us love coming to work every day. Upgrades.
Yeah, absolutely. yeah. It'd be good fun. We're looking forward to it. But so what are we going to do? We've got a Facebook group, right, where we're hoping you guys can interact with us. Let us know what you want us to talk
about. Absolutely.
So jump on, ask to join the group. Add to what we've said. Correct us if you want. Mm-hmm. We're totally open and open
share some
to
of
being
your
wrong.
Adventures.
Share adventures. Yep, yeah, all of that.
Absolutely.
And they people can tune in, right? So podcast wherever you listen to your podcasts, whatever your favorite player is.
Yep.
Jump on there. Tune in.
Don't forget to subscribe so you don't ever miss an episode.
Totally.
I think that's it. Awesome.
That's our intro episode.
I cannot wait to be with you guys again next week. Take
we'll
it
see
easy.
You then.